All right, it's 2:09 p.m. and I finally got through to the popo. Told him what was happening. This guy's, you know, acting really peculiar and just very odd. Not like a normal person would, you know, walk around. He's kind of like looking in a vehicle and he's standing between the house over here. Kind of, you can see him sort of peering around as if it's like, oh gee, hope there's no one around. He was up to something. Just normal average people don't act like that. They don't act bizarre and suspicious. Oh boy, this whole neighborhood's fucked. Anyway, so they said they're going to send someone through. I said, the guy's long gone. They asked for the plate number. I said, I can't really get... Oh, there they are. Ah, there they are. Sweet. But couldn't get a plate number, so told them the description, but we'll see what happens.